IITFAK report no less than 50 secondary school certificate, SSC, of aid the ideal high school in Sadar Upazila fell sick after eating tehari on Tuesday. At least 50 students of the school felt sick after eating tehari, taken from Purbani hotel and restaurant of the area on the occasion of New Year 2018, said MD Noman Hossein, Upazila Nibahi officer, UNO, of Cox's Bazar. The six students were admitted to diabetic care and hospital adjacent to the school. The UNO said that the Upazila administration conducted a drive on the hotel and restaurant and sealed off it after getting informed about the incident. The Upazila administration has also formed a three-member committee to investigate the incident, he added. Meanwhile, Kershidul Jannat, headmistress of the school, said they will take legal action against hotel owner Uttam Roy Pulak.